Hola, reception. ¿Qué tal? Really looking forward to today's lesson. We've changed topics completely. No more animals. Today we're going to learn about five fruits. And that is going to put us into next week's lesson where we will learn the fruit dance. So, very excited. Let's get started straight away. Hola, hola. Hola, hola. ¿Qué tal? ¿Qué tal? Muy bien, muy bien. Muy bien, muy bien. Regular. No fatal. Muy bien. My turn, your turn. Hola, la clase. Hola, señor Ben. ¿Qué tal? Muy bien. Well done. Let's get our voices ready. Two hands here. Choco, choco. La, la. Choco, choco. Te, te. Choco, la, choco, te. Choco, la, te. Muy bien. Vamos a hacerlo juntos. Let's do that together. Tres, dos, uno. Choco, choco, la, la. Choco, choco, te, te, chocolate, chocolate, chocolate. Excelente. Mr. Bell's got a new one today, and it is different. It's called golosina. Golosina, as you can see, means sweetie. My turn, your turn. Golo, golo. This we nod our head. Si, si. Golo, golo. Na, na. Golo, si. Golo, na. Golo, si, na. Let's do that one more time. My turn, your turn. Golo, golo. Si, si. Golo, golo. Na, na. Golo, si. Golo, na. Golosina. Muy bien. We'll practice that again next week. Let's remind ourselves of our colors. My turn, your turn. Red is rojo. Blue azul. Yellow amarillo. Verde is green. Black is negro. Naranja, orange. Purple, violeta. Rosa is pink. Muy bien. Remember, if you want to practice that again, you can always stop the video, practice, and then start the video again. Okay, let's move on. Let's remind ourselves of our key sentence. Our key sentence is the vowels are A, E, I, O, U. And in Spanish, it's like this. My turn, your turn. Las vocales. Las vocales son, las vocales son A, E, I, O, U. Let's put that big sentence together. Las vocales son A, E, I, O, U. Your turn. Muy bien. Now, it's been a very long time since we sang our lovely vocales song. So this week, I'm going to put the link to the song on the home learning page so you can sing. Las vocales son A, E, I, O, U. Las vocales son A, E, I, O, U. So remember to ask your mummy or daddy or the adult with you if they can put the link on so you can sing along. Excellent. Let's move on. But before we do, give yourselves an estupendo. That means splendid work. Now, today, we're going to learn how to say five fruits. And then, next week, we're going to put those five fruits into a song. I'll put the link of that song on today's home learning page. So again, you can get ready for next week's lesson. But before we begin, I have a question. My question's in Spanish. It says, ¿cuál es mejor? ¿Cuál es mejor? That means, which is better? Over here, we have galletas. Oh, one more time. Galletas. And galletas, as you can see, are biscuits. And on the other side, we have fruta. One more time. Fruta. Good. So my question is, ¿cuál es mejor? Which is better? Galletas? Fruta? So, I want you to have a little think. What do you think is better for your body? Galletas? Biscuits? Or fruta? Fruit? Why don't you tell the adult next to you which you think es mejor? Galletas or fruta? And try to give them a reason. So if you said galletas are better for you, well, tell them why. Or if you said fruta is better for you, tell them why. Do that now. Excellent. Now, I know a lot of you would probably say fruta is better. La fruta es mejor. Fruit is better. Some of you may have said that galletas are better. Las galletas son mejor, probably because they're a bit tastier and they're a bit sweet. They are good, but they're not good for you. La fruta is the best thing you can eat. Now, let me introduce you to someone. This is Señor Galleta, Mr. Biscuit. Now, Mr. Biscuit looks like this because he's eaten so many biscuits. And in Spain, we tend to say, you are what you eat. And Mr. Biscuit has eaten so many biscuits that he is now Señor Galleta, Mr. Biscuit. Now, Mr. Biscuit, Señor Galleta, he thinks galletas are the best thing in the world. So, some of our friends on the video, which is a song we're going to learn, explain to him that, Señor Galleta, la fruta es mejor. Mr. Biscuit, fruit is better. Let's start to look at la fruta, the fruit. My turn, your turn. La fruta. And our first fruit today is this one. It's a beautiful peach. And a peach in Spanish is like this. My turn, your turn. Me. Me lo. Me lo co. Melocotón. Now, did you notice how Mr. Bell got a little bit faster and said ton? The reason is there's a little line here, and that little line is very important. It's called an accent. And when you see it, you've got to go a little bit higher. So this is melocotón. My turn, your turn. Melocotón. One more time. Melocotón. Muy bien. Now, over here is one of our friends from the video. You're going to get to know him. His name's Nacho. And Nacho has got a move for our melocotón. Here it is. He takes the melocotón from the tree and he does this. Melocotón. Do you think you could do that? Watch Mr. Bell. Melocotón. One more time. Melocotón. Muy bien. Well done. Our next fruta is this one. Oh, it's a beautiful apple. And an apple in Spanish is like this. My turn, your turn. Man, manzana. Let's put that together. Manzana. One more time. Manzana. Muy bien. Now, as you can see, Nacho has got another move. And the move is taking the apple, putting it to our mouths and saying manzana. This is what that looks like. Manzana. One more time. Manzana. One more time. Manzana. Muy bien. Let's go back to our peach. You ready? My turn. Melocotón. One more time. Melocotón. Good. Let's do our apple. Manzana. One more time. Manzana. Muy bien. Let's look at our third fruit. Oh, it's a beautiful pear. And a pear in Spanish is quite easy. It's like this. Pear. Pera. Let's put that together. Pera. One more time. Pera. Now, because a pear looks a little bit like a tummy that's sticking out, that's what Nacho's move is. So, you're going to get your tummies, you're going to stick them out, you're going to put on a silly face, and you're going to go, pera. One more time. Pera. One more practice. Pera. Muy bien. Let's go back to our melocotón. My turn, your turn. Melocotón. Our apple. Manzana. And our pear. Pera. Excellent. That's three fruits. We've got two left. Ah, it's a pineapple. And a pineapple is very easy. It's like this. Pi. Piña. As you can see, there's a special line, a squiggly line on the end. So it's not pina, it's piña. One more time. Piña. Good. Let's put that together. Piña. Piña. Muy bien. Now, Nacho's got a very silly move for this one. For this one, piña, we're going to stick out our bums. This is what we do. We go, piña. Again, piña. One more time, piña. Muy bien. Let's go back to our melocotón. My turn, your turn. Melocotón. Our apple. Manzana. Our pear. Don't forget to stick out your tummy. Pera. And the silly one is our piña. We stick out our bums. You ready? Piña. Muy bien. And our last fruit today is this one. It's a banana. And this is how we say banana in Spanish. My turn, your turn. Pla. Plata. Plátano. Let's put it together. Plátano. One more time. Plátano. Good. And this is our move. Now, very serious face. We're going to put our hands up, pretend to be a banana, and we go. Plátano. Look at Miss Bell's face. Very serious. You ready? Plátano. One more practice. Plátano. Well done. Let's go back to the start. Let's go for our melocotón. My turn, your turn. Melocotón. Our apple. Manzana. Our pear. Pera. Pineapple. Piña. And our banana. Plátano. Wow, well done. Give yourselves a massive fantastico. Now, if you've got a printer at home, you can print these out, okay? If you haven't, that's okay. You could always draw them and write them so you know that this is a peach, melocotón, apple, manzana, pear, pera, a pineapple, piña, a plátano, banana. So, if you've got a printer, you can print this out. If not, you could always take a piece of paper with your mummy or daddy or the adults who's with you. Draw the fruit and write the Spanish word. I'll let you do that now. So now you can pause the video and draw out and write out your fruits or print them out. Pause your video now. Excellent. Let's have one more practice of our fruits. We're going to start here. My turn, your turn. Melocotón. Manzana. Pera. Piña. Plátano. Muy bien. Now, Let's remind ourselves of our moves so we don't forget them. We've got our Melocoton, Melocoton. Manzana. Pera. Piña. Plátano. Wow, well done. Now, as I said, Mr. Bell will put the special song that we're going to learn together next week on today's home learning page, and you're going to see Nacho doing all these moves so you can practice. Before you do that, though, I want you to help me. I've already forgotten how I say these fruits in Spanish. Let's see if you can help me. Over here, I have my peach. And over here, I have my Spanish words. I'm going to say them to you. And if you think that that's the word that is peach in Spanish, then you say stop, and I'll put the word in. Are you ready? Piña. Plátano. Manzana. Melocotón. Nope. Was that a stop? Well done. Peach in Spanish is melocotón. Let's see if you can help me with the next one. It's an apple. What was an apple in Spanish? Tell me to stop if you hear apple in Spanish. Piña. Plátano. Manzana. Pera. Oh, did somebody say stop? Oh, I didn't know. Did you, was it stop for manzana or pera? Let's do that again. Are you ready? Don't forget to shout stop. Piña. Plátano. Manzana. Nope. That was a very loud stop. Well done. An apple in Spanish is manzana. Let's see if you can help me with this one. It's a pear. We've got three left. Are you ready? Don't forget to say stop. Here's the first one. Piña. Plátano. Pera. Oh, that was loud. Well done. Pear is pera. The next one is pineapple. I wonder which one it's going to be. Let's start with this here. Plátano. Nope. Piña. You want me to stop? Well done. It's definitely that. Pineapple is piña. And that means banana is plátano. Muy bien. Well done. Very impressed. Okay. Now, what you're going to do is a little bit of preparation for the next lesson. The next lesson, we're going to learn a song. The song is called El Baile de la Fruta, the fruit dance. On the home learning page, you will find the link to this song. Ask mummy or daddy or the adult with you to click on the link, and then you can listen to the song and start to get ready for next week's lesson. Give yourselves a fantastico. Excellent. Mr. Bell's going to say goodbye now. I'm looking forward to seeing you next week so we can do our song and we can all practice together. Time to say bye-bye. Adios.